Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of our Stardew Valley Let's Play. Now, last time we got some sprinklers, we died in the mines, and we got some more fall crops growing. So, without further ado, let's head outside and have a look. So, we gotta make sure that we give everyone the same amount of affection. Three, four. Milk. 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 So we got four milk again. Alright, and then we gotta check the chicken coop for eggarinos. So we got a whole bunch of eggs, which is good. So we can make the mayonnaise for sure. But we're still waiting on our axe to get hardwood. But we can do this as well, and we can make... Or we need iron as well, right? Like that. And we need to do the quartz as well. Alright, so... I guess what we can do is clean out our inventory sort of here. It's a Thursday, so that means we can just sell the milk... And we'll keep the sunflowers in an inventory. But the milk pail can go in here. And this stuff can... Or some of this stuff can go in here. So we can put the... let's put the gold bar and the quartz in there for now. And let's grab the stuff out of our quest chest. Or we can put that in our quest chest. And then we can take our geodes... Oh, I don't need that. I need the magma... And I need the Omni Geodes. And I think that's... I need to take that to Gunther. What else can I take to Gunther? I think that's about all that we need to take to Gunther. No, we need to take the Emerald to Gunther. Alright, I think that's good. Oh, there's a Geode in here. Alright, so we can go and we can do this now. Actually, we need to water the crops that don't have sprinklers on them yet, so let's do that first. And hopefully we can grab or get a few more sprinklers made by the end of this video. So that this is all automated. Because I'm lazy. And I like to take the easy way, if possible. And I believe that... Oh, what's this? An ancient fruit. I don't even remember planting that. It's been dormant for eons. 550! Holy shit! Decent. Really decent. Can I, like, plant this as a seed again? I don't know. Oh, well. Do we sell it? No, let's keep it for now. So let's put it in the chest and then we'll go over... What's the weather supposed to be like tomorrow? I never looked. Oh, living off the land. It's blackberry season. Bushes across the countryside are overflowing with ripe fruit. Just go outside and see for yourself. Cool. So, we have that. And we have a hazelnut. We have... So, wait. Do we have the... No, I want the fall foraging. Blackberry, hazelnut, wild plum, common mushroom. Do we have a blackberry? Or did we turn that into jelly already by accident? Oh, we might have done. Or did we put it inside? Alright, no, we must have... Yeah, alright, well, we'll see if we can find blackberry on our way over to Gunther's. Oh, actually, let's quickly, before we go, I just saw that pop up before we left. So we'll get all these done. So that we got all the iron done. So now we just need to put... Oh, we just need to put the quartz in. And we can make five more, I think it was, that I had set up. I don't know. We'll see, I guess. Let's have a look up here. Is there any blackberries in here? Nope, but there's a hazelnut and a plum. No blackberry, though. We're going to run out of room in our inventory. So maybe we'll stop off at the community center as well. Because we are running out of room very quickly. We might be able to find a blackberry up here as well, or a common mushroom or something. Oh, there's a blackberry. So we're getting even closer to completing the reward. But it doesn't look like there's any mushrooms up here. So I guess we'll come back later with the mushroom. So the foraging bundle is down here, I believe. Or is it up here? No, I think it's down here. No, don't eat it. Alright, so we got the blackberry, we got the hazelnut, and we got a wild plum. Alright, so that's that. We can come back and we can bring the mushroom tomorrow, I guess, or maybe if we have time tonight. But I really want to go and see if my axe is done and if he can break open these geodes, because that would be fantastic. He's had it for like 3 or 4 days now, I think, so I don't see it being a problem. And we can also see if we can find a mushroom on our travels, and then we don't actually have to come back this way anymore. Are you still working on it? Oh, we got the copper axe back. Superb. Alright, let's replace that with that, and then we'll have you process some geodes, please. That's definitely new. That's not. That's new. Well, I guess we have to give him a Gunther of Fire Quartz anyways. Holy. Just mud. Alright, we can throw that out. Throw the mud out. I don't know if we're going to have enough room for all of this. Let's just see. Some gold, that's good. Alright, I don't have enough room. So, okay, let's go over and we'll drop some of this stuff off with Gunther. And we'll come back and Clint can do the rest. Hey, man. Donate to museum. You can have that. You can have that. You can have that. You can have this. New reward. New achievement. Oh! That. And that. Cool. Give me a reward. Give it to me. We got a rare crow. Yes. Cool. That's very cool. So we got another scarecrow and we don't actually have to make one this time. That's pretty cool. That'll look cool on the farm. Alright. No, I don't want to upgrade tools. I want to process geodes. Break open that bad boy. Oh. I think we've already given one of those to Gunther though. Stone? Not great. I have never seen one of those before. Fairy stone. Stone again. Jesus. Oh shit. Icicles are falling off the roof. That scared the shit out of me. Pyrite and a frozen tear. Alright, now let's do these Omni Geodes. Gunther's definitely got one of those before. Mud. And whatever that is. Hematite. Huh, cool. Alright, well that's that. Go donate the rest of these up at the museum. And then we can head home. And we can hopefully make the rest of those sprinklers. Donate to the museum. You can have that. New reward again. Nice. And you can have that. Okay. Look at this. I'm like filling up the museum, and I've only been here for a little while. Obsidian vase. Okay, I'm getting discouraged with the amount of stuff that he's just giving us to place in our house. It's kind of annoying. Now, what does Leah do in the fall time? I don't know. Maybe we should look that up real quick, because I don't know her schedule for the fall time. So, Leah, Stardew Valley. Let's have a look on the wiki here. Fall time. She wakes up at 10 o'clock. Well, what the life. 12 o'clock, she leaves her cottage and walks through the town to the east side of the river. At 2 o'clock, she arrives at the east side of the river above the blacksmith and stands there gazing over the water. So I guess that's where we are going then, above the blacksmith. See if we can't find her on her travels, because she's apparently not going to be there until 2 o'clock. Aha! There she is right there. Cool. This is a really nice gift. Thank you. You are so welcome. That's 2 gifts for the week. Now, yeah, okay. So, let's try and share some dialogue. There's actually a lot of wild food in the area if you know where to look. I've been having fresh salads almost every day. You're pretty cool. She's looking at me as I walk away. Yeah, bye. All right, back to the farm. Back to work. We can place the rare crow as well. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool looking. That'll be interesting. Just don't go out in the middle of the night and get scared shitless. There's another blackberry. I guess we can just pick that up. Boop. Now, I don't think... Yeah, okay. I think we can sell most of that other stuff because we don't actually need it, but... All right, let's grab the scythe for a second. We'll clean out the path on our way up again. Boom, 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 boom. We can also... This also helps us fill up the silo, so no complaints from me. Clean up around the farm here so that it doesn't take out any of the crops, even though the animals are walking all over it. All right. That's all cleaned up. And we will drop this stuff off here. That can go. That can go. This can go. That can go. The clay can go. And we'll keep everything else. I guess the rare crow can come and sort of... I guess it can, like, chill somewhere around here. We only really have one. Maybe it should go... Yeah, we'll put one here. That's pretty close, actually. Let's put one over here. In the middle pathway, right there, for now. We can always move it later. All right, and we will grab all this. And we need to grab our... well, we have a bit of gold left from that reward bundle, so we'll just throw an ingot in there. And then we should be able to make one more then, because gold is our limiting factor at the moment. So we can grab one more quartz, and we can grab 5 more iron. And we can finish off with a 6th sprinkler, I guess. Get in there. All right. So we got 3. Oh, we need more iron. We need 2 more iron then. Yeah. We've only got 1 more smelting, I think. So, Jesus. The ice is just coming off the roof, guys. Terrified. I've been playing a lot of Resident Evil lately, and it, yeah, not good. Loud noises, and I can't see them. Just not good. Terrifying. All right, so let's grab this while we're waiting here, and we can sell this. Mayonnaise, yes. All right. Quality sprinklers. You will be going here, here, and here. And then we're going to have to... Is this one too long? Tell me this is one too long. No. It can go there. And I guess we're going to have to sack... We're not... No. We'll just leave that for now because I really don't want to break that ancient fruit because it's really cool looking. Anyways, we're sort of... I guess we could plant a couple more down here. But, like, there's really no point for now. All right, so we've got a quartz that's done. And we'll just throw the blackberry in here for now. I guess while we're waiting, we can plant, put this vase somewhere in the house. An obsidian vase. Why not? Can I put a sunflower in it? No. Oh, well, I guess I can't put anything in it. Screw that. How stupid. It's a thoughtful gesture, but you're stupid. So I guess we'll just get a sprinkler and we'll put one here and we'll put one here for now. It'll be sort of staggered, but we'll sort it out later. That way I don't have to water crops in the morning anymore because I'm lazy. All right, so we've got 1 more iron and I think I put an iron up there yet. Now we're just waiting on nothing. I guess I could grab... All right, well, let's grab a couple more iron here. If you get some more iron, we can smelt that up. Why don't we just, yeah. The more that we do, the more crops that we get anyways. So I don't feel bad about smelting a whole bunch more. 5. Then we need 5 more iron, and then we need another quartz. All right. so that way we just have a whole bunch of crops going at the same time, and there's really no maintenance because I don't have to water them, and it's going to be great. All right, it's starting to get late, but we've got a whole bunch of energy, so I'm not too worried. We forgot to pat this guy today, though, so there you go, Max. Give you some water. And we can put these sprinklers down. So we can put one here, and I guess we can just put one here for now as well. It'll double water, but that's okay. Sort of staggered for now. And we can hit the sack for the night. All right. Sorry about that, just taking a drink. 1800, not bad at all. My progress has been saved. Oh, it's raining today? Of course. Hey, man. Now we got nothing. Cool. So, everyone should be inside the barn today. But I guess we got the axe back, so we can do some work with this. Alright, let's see. Hey, guys. How goes it? Yes, yes, yes. Hi. Alright. Oh, I left my milk pail out there. Let's go and grab that. And I guess we can go down in the mine again. Is that what we want to do? Or should we go and buy some more seeds for crops? Because we got some more sprinklers coming too. And the more the better. Chocolate has no milk right now. Damn. I wanted chocolate milk. You got some for me? Almond has no milk right now. I love my names. So what are we going to get? Two today? Yeah, we got two milk today. Alright, that's not so bad. We'll go and check if the chickens produced any eggs for me. We got one. Two. Not bad, I guess. Alright, do that. And we will throw the eggs in the egg machines, or in the mayonnaise machines. We will grab this, and we will make another sprinkler. And what's the limiting thing here? We got some gold that needs to go in again, and then we can make our final sprinkler. And I guess what we'll do today is we can go and buy some more seeds, I guess. So we want to definitely buy some more grapes, I think, and we can fill this in. So we can get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 more grapes. 6 more grapes, and we can have, I want to get rid of these. Alright, and we'll get rid of this. Okay. Quality sprinkler can go there. Alright, so we can have 6 more of those, right? 1, 2, 3. Why is that tilled? That's weird. I don't remember tilling that. Alright. Let's just see. Like so. Alright. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 of those, and then we can have 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. That's in the way. So we can have 16 more things. Alright, so we can buy 16 more seeds. So that should be done when we get back. So we can get 16 more seeds, and we need 6 of them to be, I guess if we're coming this way, we should grab the mushrooms. Right, no, I keep going back on myself. But we'll grab this. 16 more seeds, and 6 of them have to be the grape vines. Okay, get out of the dog. Dog. You're blocking the door. Are you serious? Jeez. Okay. Let's go to town. Do-do-do. There's no music today. I'm not liking it so much. I guess it's because it's stormy. But there should be, if we go to Leah's today, there should be a cutscene. So I guess we could do that after we complete this bundle. See what we get from the bundle. Oh, there's a blackberry. We'll grab that. Always good. Lots of stuff for jam. We could always make another jam kit as well. Alright, let's drop this thing in here. We're getting pretty close to finishing the forage bundle. No, I don't want to eat the mushroom. Fall foraging. Cool. Alright, we got that bundle. What do we get for it? 30 fall seeds. An assortment of fall seeds. How nice. What's in the winter foraging bundle? So we need a crocus, snowy yam, crystal fruit. We have this already, and we have that already, so we just need those two. And then what's this? Construction bundle. Okay. Alright, well, we got that. So we got a whole bunch of crops there, which we're going to have to water, of course. Unless we make some more seeds. Or some more sprinklers, rather. So let's just go in here and complete what we meant to do, and then we only need to buy 6 of the grape starters. 7, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so we got 6 of those. So what's the bundle again? We needed for the fall crops bundle, we needed a yam, a pumpkin, an eggplant, and a corn. I know I have corn, but I don't know. So let's buy 1 eggplant, 1 pumpkin, and 1 yam, just to make sure that we have our bases covered. Pumpkin. Eggplant. Yam. Okay. Oh shit, I didn't mean to sell it back to him. Alright. So that's good there. So that means we have our bases covered for that bundle. And on our way back here, we can just stop off at Leah's, and there should be a cutscene that we can complete. And then maybe we can go down in the mines if we have a bit of time. We'll see. Alright. Hello. Oh, look at the cutscene. Sort of enter without knocking. Oh, hi. Come on, come in. Very nice. I'm just working on this sculpture here. It's beautiful. Come here, watch this. See that? I'm revealing the essence of the wood. Oh. Once you get past the outer layers, the true nature starts to show. It's the same with people. What? Oh yeah, that's absolutely right. Look at me, I'm so good. I first visited the valley as a little girl while on vacation with my parents. I knew I had to come back someday. This place has great artistic potential. Oh, she's sad. Although I have to admit, it's not easy to pay the bills as an artist. Why don't you have an art show in the town? Duh. Interesting. I guess that could set the wheels in motion to making Pelican Town a true art destination. Look at me. I'm so smart. But what if no one likes my sculptures? I'd be crushed. I'll have to think about it. Yeah, you do that. Well, thanks for stopping by. No problem. I'm outie. Back to the farm. Is it the copper axe that allows you to get into the hardwood forest here? So there is a little forest here that provides a whole bunch of hardwood if you've already cleaned your... Oh. Hello? What's this? Hello? Whoa. Oh. Oh. A rare crow. Do I buy it? I mean, I want to collect them all. It's 4,000 gold, though. Alright, let's buy. Oh, I don't have any room in my inventory. It's a sign not to buy it. Alright, well, let's go to the hardwood forest, anyways. I think as long as the axe permits. Oh, get out of my way. Does it permit? It doesn't permit. Well, screw me. Must have to be either an iron or gold. Alright. We're doing it. We bought it. Oh god, it's so beautiful. It's so beautiful. Look at it, it's a snowman. It's so cute. Hopefully he doesn't melt. Can't wait. Where are we gonna put it though? Let's put it by the grapes, I guess. That way we got like full coverage on the farm. Or should we put it down here? Maybe we should put it down here. No, but are we gonna extend the farm out this way? We likely have to. All right, let's put it here for now then. All right, now we have the right sprinklers in place here, so these can go down now without a problem. That, and then that, and then that. There, there, and there. Actually, we can't actually harvest those ones. That was still sort of a waste because we can't actually get at those ones. But anyways, so we got the quality sprinklers here, so we can hoe this up like so. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Put that back. All right. And we will do that, and then we can plant these fall seeds. Or maybe we should do these individual ones first. Yeah, let's do that. Put an eggplant there. We will put a yam, and we will put a pumpkin. That way our bases are covered, and then we can just go crazy with these ones. To find a whole bunch of new places to put them. Here. I guess we'll have to start moving it down this way towards the sap tree that we have here. Let's hoe the ground. All right, we can put some here. Like that. And I guess we can put, so we need a couple more sprinklers now, again. All right, and we will put another row. Oh, I guess we can put one here too. Because that's right by a sprinkler. There we go. Which means we should only need, like one more line like this, I think. Oops. I'm struggling. Like that. All right. Or maybe I shouldn't have done that. Was there a free spot anywhere around here? I probably should have looked at that first. Oh well. All right, so let's see here. We can make one more. So let's go and see if we have any more quartz and iron and gold, and then we can go from there. So we got another enough for two more. And so we'll do two more quartz, and we'll do two more. Hello, Zach. Roommate intrusion.
The door
Roommate
was not
intrusion.
closed all the way.
Good thing I wasn't doing something else. Right, quartz. And iron times two. Get that done. We can put this quality sprinkler down. We will put it down here. And we only need one more, and we have room to put one more here. So we have enough to finish, or no, we need one there. And then, yeah, that seed can be a little bit of a misnomer, and I can see if I remember to water it in the mornings. If not, well, c'est la vie. All right, so we'll sell that, and we can sell the milk. Actually, let's see, let's test this axe out on these ones, these kind of stumps here. I can break these stumps now, so that one was sort of that seed that I just put down there was sort of a waste. I don't really want to water it, so I'll just break it. All right, so that's that. So now that we're getting hardwood though, let's break a whole bunch of these on the farm, and we can see if we get enough for the cheese presses, because that would be really nice. All right. What is it, 10 per? Yeah, 10 per. We got lots of these stumps on the farm though, so that's good. And it's look like it's averaging two per stump, I think. So I forget how much I have. I know I have a little bit, but I'm not sure how much. So we'll just break these up then. I think I have a little bit in the house. Oh, okay, come on. Face the right way. There we go. It's getting late, but that's all right, because we still have a bit of energy left. And tomorrow, we won't have to spend any energy either, which will be nice. All right, so now we need some copper bars. We'll put those in for the overnight smelting. As long as these are done. Oh, we got the jams done as well now. That's nice. All right, so let's make some more grape jam, and we'll throw this blackberry in here. Like that. And we got some more quartz and iron. And we can throw the gold into smelt again. And we can go and grab... We'll start out with just two cheese presses for now, probably. So we need... Oh, we got copper bars ready. So that's... And we got... Oh, so we can make three. We can make three, which is good, because we have four cows. So we only need to get a couple more after the fact. So what do we all need for this? 45 stone, though. Oh. Well. Shoot. I guess we're going in the mine tomorrow. Alright, guys. Well, I think that is... Actually, no. One sec. Before I call it here, let me just try and get these last sprinklers in place. Because I only need a little bit more. So we need to smelt this, though. Quartz. And we'll just sort of sit here and mill around until it's done. Do-to-do. Do-to-do-to-do. Let's actually make sure that they didn't eat their hay. So they haven't eaten their hay. And they haven't eaten theirs, I guess, then. Not yet, anyways. Alright. So, I think I have enough to do this. Let's just chop down this tree real quick. Get some more wood. Because we need a whole bunch, apparently, for making the cheese presses. So that'll be the goal for next episode, I guess. Cleaning up the farm a little bit to get some wood. And I guess... Yeah. So we've made a lot of progress, actually. Look at how much crops we have that we don't actually have to even touch in the mornings anymore. So we have so much room for activities. We can do whatever we want. It's great. We'll sell the sap. Sap can go. The milk can go for now. We can sell the jelly. Sunflowers are good to keep in our inventory. We've got the iron, we've got the quartz. Now all we need is the gold that is still smelting and taking forever. Come on. Come on. You can do it. Oh, there's one. Make a sprinkler. Quality sprinkler. Alright. And we will place you here. And did I break this stump already? I did. So I could have totally just avoided having to break any of that, but anywho. And we've got the iron bar and we've got the refined quartz, so now we're just waiting on this piece of gold here, which shouldn't be much longer. Jesus. Sorry, another chunk of ice just fell off the roof. I don't even know if you guys are, or if the mic's picking any of this up, but like, yeah, it's terrifying. Come on, you shouldn't be taking this long to make. Oh well, I guess we can always do it tomorrow. All right, guys. So that is a good place to call it right here for the night. We'll see how much we made. Oh, a forester. Wood's worth 50% more. Or chance for double harvest from forested item. I never sell the wood anyways, so this is 10 times better. So we didn't exactly recoup from buying that rare crow, but that's okay. We'll make up for it later. So please like and subscribe, and we'll see you next time.